How's it going, everyone? I was thinking, as you spend more money on audio products, is there really that much of an improvement in sound quality? I have two systems here that I will be testing. The first is my Klipsch Promedia 2.1, which I bought in 2011 for $150, and the other is my Marantz 4300 receiver paired with my Mirage FRX5 towers, which I paid $1,200 for the entire system. I will play a couple of songs on each system, and hopefully you will be able to hear the difference in sound quality. Alright, so obviously it's going to sound different in person versus through a microphone, but I did notice a few key differences between the two systems. The Klipsch system seemed to have a lot more pronounced mid-range, although it was lacking a little bit in the treble, and the Marantz system had a lot deeper bass and better treble, but was lacking a little in the mid-range. I do think both systems sound good, and their intended purposes are a little different. The Klipsch system is more geared towards video games and movies, whereas the Marantz is purely for music. I'm not sure if the difference in sound quality is worth the extra $1,000, although I do think the look of the Marantz is definitely worth the extra $1,000, but let me know what you think in the comments. Did you notice a sound quality difference between the two systems?